I imagine the astonishing bravery in that young man. I mean, the fortitude, the courage in that individual. That's unbelievable to me. I don't have a teaspoon of that in my body. Not a fucking ounce, not an atom of that in me. I shit my pants watching Shark Week. Although I went on Shark Week once. I did. Yeah. No, the Discovery Channel phoned me up and they said, hey, you're always talking about Shark Week. You want to go diving with sharks? And I was like, fuck yeah. Which is how I answered the phone, apparently. So I went, and I was really brave about, you know, the shark diving, right until I had to do it. I was, fuck, man, it was horrible. Because it was in the Bahamas, which is a lovely place, the Bahamas, and they flew us to the Bahamas. Now, if you've ever been to the Bahamas, you'll know this, because everybody that's from the Bahamas or is taking you to the Bahamas or will tell you, Sean Connery lives here. They were like, oh, Sean Connery lives in the Bahamas. Sean Connery lives here. What accent is that, Craig? It's one I can do. Is it Bahamian? Close enough. But it's true. They're very proud of Sean Connery living in the Bahamas. And when you get out of the airport, it's true. If you're very quiet, you can hear him. In his garden, he's like, just pruning the roses. I wonder what's for lunch. I'll just go over here. Oh, I think I left my thing over there. Anyway, Sean Connery lives in Bahamas. So I was there for the shark week. Like, really? Like, really? The Phantom of the Opera is no. This is the curse, my friends. Sometimes when you attack the clitoris with gusto, it is difficult to turn it off. Thank you, Dracula. You're welcome. You gotta get out more, really. Someone's been doing you clockwise. It's a simple mistake, I've done it myself. Anyway, I went shark diving in the Bahamas. I get to the dock, and the boat was there, and the dive master was there, and I said, hey, where's the cage? You know, the shark cage? He's like, there's no cage. I went, oh yeah, there fucking is. I've seen this on TV. There's a cage. The guy from TV goes in the cage. The cage goes in the water. Shark comes up and goes, ah! The guy from TV goes, oh, that was intense, and goes home completely intact. There's a cage. He's like, no, it's not that kind of diving. I'm like, really? What kind of diving is it? The Scottish guy is bait diving. He's like, get in the boat. So I get in the boat. Now, in this place, they go shark diving every day. And they go to the same place every day. The same place every day. The sharks know you're coming. They're already there. I'm not kidding. They're swimming in circles. They're playing volleyball and high-fiving each other and shit. There's a big wise-ass shark off in the corner going, noo, 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 noo. And that's what you jump into. That's what you have to jump into. And you have to jump in. You have to, because there's attractive women on that boat. And like any heterosexual man, I would rather be torn apart by large meat-eating predators then risk the possibility that one of those women is a massage therapist that's gonna go crazy and jerk me off in the boat. Now, you know it's not gonna happen. What am I? But it's certainly not gonna happen if you start crying and poo your wetsuit. Which was my first choice. So I jumped into the shark-infested waters. I can't believe I'm saying this, but I did. I jumped into the shark-infested waters, and I was amazed. The sharks were not what I thought they were going to be at all. They were beautiful. They were like, hey. They were like Osmonds. And you could feed them bits of fish off of a spear gun, just like Osmonds. And I said to the dive master later, I mean, you can't talk to him underwater. You sound like Honey Boo Boo. He's like, but later on, I said to him, that was amazing feeding him the fish with the spear gun. He said, yeah. I said, but what would have happened if we'd run out of fish? He said, well, they'd probably just swim away. I said, have you ever tried it? He said, you're fucking crazy. They're sharks. And then when we were coming back on the boat, I was talking to the kids that worked on the boat. It was all American kids, college kids, kids on the lam, you know, and that, you know, they were. And I was talking to them and I said, has anyone ever been bitten? You know, even a little nibble or a scratch from a shark? And every single one of them showed me fingers off, bits of ear missing, toes, fucking bite marks in their ass. I went, you motherfuckers! Like, as high as that as well. I was very upset. I was like, you motherfuckers! Like, dogs on the Bahamas were like, we're a motherfucker. Sean Connery was like, who said motherfucker there? That was very high pitched. But the sharks were beautiful. They were amazing. I mean, these creatures are really wonderful. We should not be afraid of them as long as we are on land.